Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a review on the Mystic Divine Nourishing Mask Hair Mask. So this is what the top looks like, this is what the container looks like, and the inside looks like this, a pink creamy color. This smells so good and I love this mask. I got it at Sally's. It's really cheap. You can get this at Sally's or on Amazon or eBay. So I'm going to read you some stuff about it and tell you how it works. So it says, improves strengthen and shine, protects hair color from fading, repairs dry damaged hair, 100% vegan. So all you vegans out there, this is great for you. Mystic Divine Nourishing Mask with natural argan and mono oils. Transfer weak, damaged hair by penetrating deeply to condition and smooth the hair cuticle while improving strength and shine. This intense hydrating formula contains heat protection properties and helps protect hair color from fading. Now, what I do is I use this on my hair. I put it in for 30 minutes, sometimes 45, because I bleach my hair. So it really doesn't matter how long you leave it on for, it's just going to make it more soft. I used it today. I don't know if you can tell if it's shiny or not, but my hair feels amazing. And this is one of my favorite masks. It's affordable, and they sell it on Amazon or eBay or Sally Beauty Supply. And it retails for, let me see. So this says, it retails for $9.49, but right now it's on sale at Sally's for $6.99. And this is the 8-ounce thing, so that's on sale, so I'd go recommend that. And it's also rated 5 stars, so that's good. And this is one of my favorite masks of all time. I do have a few high-end masks, but this is like my all-time favorite right now. And there's not much to say about it other than what I just told you that it does. It's not tested on animals, and also, what else can I say? Smells really good, makes my hair feel really soft, and yeah, so go pick this up if you have dry damaged hair, and especially if you bleach your hair a lot, this will help you a lot. And that's it for this video. I will link everything down in the description box below, and where you can get this. So I'll see you in my next video.